Hello, hello, hello. All right, I just want to start out by saying that it was really awesome that everyone was dancing. That's really awesome. Can everybody like clap yourselves? That's really awesome. I really hope you guys keep dancing for this one. So that last band was Approaching Black and White. They were a really good band. I'd never heard of them before, but I'm really like gladly surprised. They were really awesome, right? Can we give Approaching Black and White one more round of applause? Yeah, that's really good. There we go. All right, this next band is Shooting Shark. One more announcement before I go away. While I was in the dancing pit, I heard some chatterboxing going on. Just to remind everyone, this is not a time to talk. This is time to listen to awesome music. So everyone respect the bands. And without further ado, Shooting Shark.
Tell you what's wrong when no one knows what's right, and so you run in circles, you just can't decide what to do, and no, cause you don't know what's going down, so you gotta go. You gotta go! So what we do when time runs out, and what we do when everybody shouts, you don't understand the world. Don't know where to go. Everybody know where to go. You walk the earth if you don't know where to go. So who's to tell you what's right when no one knows what's wrong? And
Crazy stuff going on in the world these days. So much so, you know? So much stuff that I just can't believe. So this is a song that I wrote about something that I saw that I just couldn't believe. I can't believe what I'm seeing. I can't believe what I'm hearing. Thank you. next one is our only cover of the night, and it's by a band that has really inspired us in the style of music we play, and just about every other way. So if you know this song, sing. Monday morning, which, who likes Monday mornings?
Thank you.
So we got one more for you guys. Sure does. So let's give a big round of applause for Approaching Black and White. They did an awesome job. And it is such an honor to be here in front of all of our peers. And it is such an honor to play before the Weekend Riot and the House on Cliff. I can't tell you. I'm sure you guys are excited, but you have no idea how excited I am. I've been here for hours just waiting. So I hope you guys will enjoy it as much as I will, because I'll be in heaven. Social media. Shooting Shark Band, so check us out. You've been awesome.
Thank you, guys.
Hello, hello, hello. All right, well, that was Shooting Shark. Everyone give it one more round of applause. Woo! Shooting Shark in August played, set up their own benefit show called Hokesenfest, and that's really awesome that they're doing this at this point. That's really awesome. So Shooting Shark is a great band. And stick around because intermission time. Go out, get your food, take your piddles, and come back in 20 minutes because we got more great music coming up, including House on Cliff and The Weekend Ride.